Primetime Wrestling presents Victory Road 2016.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Victory Road 2016. The road to WrestleMania draws near. We are wrapping up the road to WrestleMania. WrestleMania is next Sunday. The biggest show, the grandest stage of them all, is next Sunday. It's going to be awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, with no further ado, we present to you Victory Road 2016. Gentlemen, this match is official. This is the second time these guys are going to be facing each other. It's for the disputed championship. The current champion CJ is showing. He's gonna start the match off with the code of honor. CJ versus 8-Ball. 8-Ball, he wants to win his first championship here in Primetime Wrestling. He wants to win his first championship here in Primetime Wrestling. Ladies and gentlemen, we are wrapping up the road to WrestleMania. This is the last major show until before WrestleMania. We still have SmackDown. Although we still have SmackDown, this isn't the last major show until WrestleMania. Next Sunday is WrestleMania, ladies and gentlemen.
See how it goes. Come on.
Apparently, we're having a continuation from Raw for All. Oh. Guys are now kicking each other. We're going from wrestling to MMA type of style. Oh, oh! CJ's taking down. Oh! Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, this is awesome. I just can't wait to WrestleMania. Oh, oh. This is turning to a brawl here. Oh, what's this? Oh, he's trying to get him in some type of headlock and he throws him down.
Come on.
Oh.
He wants a fan hug.
What's this? Awesome takedown by CJ. Oh, he got him down like he's gonna try to make him submit. He got him in the headlock. I don't know if he's trying to tap out or what. Yeah, he's trying to make him submit. He got him in some type of submission. Oh, he taps out. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and still the PTW Victory Road champion, CJ.
Good job, man.
Better have my money.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner and CEO of the PTW Victory Road champion, CJ.
Ladies and gentlemen, this guy's on the road. Looks like he's gonna be going to WrestleMania, still the PTW champion. But we're gonna find out because we should have SmackDown coming up. Will he lead SmackDown, the PTW champion, disputed champion that is? We're gonna find out at SmackDown. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you have enjoyed the show so far. We got still an awesome show prepared for you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Victory Road. Meanwhile, let's take you to a special promo to WrestleMania. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Victory Road.
Open up the champagne, pop. It's my house, come on, turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on in. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you yourself something cold, baby. Cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Welcome to my house, baby. Take control now. We can't even slow down. We don't have to go around. Welcome to my house. Play that music too loud. Show me what you
Ladies and gentlemen, certainly we look forward to WrestleMania. It is next Sunday. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is an exhibition match and it's scheduled for one fall. Opposing his way to the square. From parts unknown, Darth Vader. Ladies and gentlemen, that's right, I said it. Darth Vader's making his debut here at Primetime Wrestling. He wanted to try out and do something new. He said, forget ruling the world, I can rule wrestling. Let's see what he can do. And hopefully if he's good enough, he might stick around. We're gonna see what he can do. Ladies and gentlemen, Darth Vader, Luke, I am your father. And also making his debut from Shreveport, Louisiana, Magnus. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm excited about these two young men. I actually checked them out a couple of days ago. They seem like very talented, but then again, action speaks louder than words. We're gonna see what they can do. He looks ready, he looks excited. We're gonna see what he can do. This is gonna be awesome. I can't wait to see what these guys can do. Can't wait to see what they can do. Ladies and gentlemen, the match is official. It's Darth Vader versus Magnus. Magnus didn't waste no time. Oh my gosh. Ladies and gentlemen, Magnus takes Darth Vader down. He's got him down. Oh, Darth Vader's fighting back. Magnus is fighting back. Oh my. These guys can show what they can do so far in 1, 2. Oh, Darth Vader kicks out. Oh my. It looks like he's been doing some studying out of space. Oh, he takes down Magnus. Magnus is down. Oh, Darth Vader takes down Magnus. It looks like Darth Vader's trying to get Magnus in some kind of submission move, but oh, Magnus did not allow it. Oh, he's trying to make him submit. His metal shoulders are 1, 2. Magnus gets out. Oh, now, oh. Ladies and gentlemen, this is incredible. These guys are talented. Oh, he takes down Darth Vader. Darth Vader gets back up. Oh, he misses this time. Oh my. Ladies and gentlemen, this is incredible. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, this is awesome. This is Victory Road. Oh, he misses. Oh, it looks like he's trying to get him into a leg submission. Will he submit? Oh, gosh. Oh, my. You see that? Oh, he's trying to get him. Oh, I hear the crowd back there. They're pretty interested here. One of these guys has to submit here. Oh, my. Who's going to win this one? These guys. Again, this is an exhibition match, an impromptu match. These guys are trying out for primetime wrestling. We're gonna see what they can do. Obviously, we've seen what they can do so far. Oh, did you hear that? Those ribs have to be broken. 1, 2, and Darth Vader gets out. 2.5. Oh, my. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Oh no, shoulders are down. 1, 2, Magnus gets out. He realized both his shoulders were down. Oh, Magnus is trying to get out of this. Darth Vader's trying to get him to submit, but Magnus is saying no. Now he's trying to get the reversal there. Oh, he has him on the shoulders. Oh my. Ladies and gentlemen, this is incredible. Oh! Did you see that? Oh! In 1, 2, oh, Magnus kicks out. He realizes that both shoulders were down. Oh, I've never seen anything like this, ladies and gentlemen. I think I've made my decision on who's going to join. Oh my. My goodness, this is incredible. Oh my. Oh, both men are down. Oh, he's got full ropes. 1, 2. Oh, try not to get himself disqualified. He had the ropes. Oh my, this is incredible, ladies and gentlemen. This is Victory Road. Oh my. Oh, did you see that? Oh, he rolls him. Oh, 1, 2. Darth Vader kicks out. Oh, you see that, ladies and gentlemen? 1, 2. Oh, and Darth Vader gets up on the count of 3. This is incredible. These guys are awesome. My goodness. Oh, you see that? Oh, wow. Oh, both men are damn. These guys are down. He's trying to go for the pin. I'm trying to see. Yes, the both shoulders are down. One, and he gets him in a submission. He got him in a submission hold. Oh, and those shoulders are down. One, two. Darth Vader realized it. Oh, my. Those men are already tired. Oh, he takes him down. My goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been an awesome match so far. Been an awesome match so far. My. Oh, Darth Vader's down. Oh, my. Oh, you see that? He Darth Vader's in pain. Those shoulders are down. One, two, oh, Darth Vader kicks out. Oh, one, two, Darth Vader kicks out again. Oh. Darth Vader said, come on, man. I've seriously been doing some studying out there in space. You ain't gonna beat me that powerful. Not that fast. I know I'm new to this and all, but hey, I've been doing some studying, buddy. Oh, he has him in an ankle lock. He's trying to make him submit. He says no. He gets out of it. Oh, my. Ladies and gentlemen, those guys are tired. Oh, they're tired already. My goodness, you got Darth Vader, you got Magnus. Magnus says, bring it on. I don't care who you are. I don't care if you're the Lord of Space. I'm gonna defeat you right here today. Oh, my goodness. Oh, those shoulders are down. I'm trying to see, yes, those shoulders are down. In one, two, Darth Vader kicks out. Oh my, this has been incredible so far. Oh man, this is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my. Yeah, these guys are talented. Oh my. My goodness. He grabs the ropes, kind of helped him out. Oh my. Oh. And he's down. Oh. Those shoulders up. Oh, oh. We don't know what he's trying to go for here at all. Oh my. My gosh, this has been incredible. He's got the ropes. One, two. The rope break. The rope saved Madness from disaster. Madness gets out of it due to the ropes. Oh my. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been an incredible match so far. Oh. This is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely incredible. Darth Vader he's amazed of the strength of Madness. Madness is amazed of the strength of Darth Vader. Well, he already knew about him, but he's not new to this. My goodness, this is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Victory Road 2016, ladies and gentlemen. This is absolutely incredible. Oh my. My goodness. And oh, what's this one? Two and a half. We swore that was over with. Oh, he's trying to get him down. He's trying to get him down. Oh my. I'm watching for those shoulders. I'm trying to make sure this is a fair match, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, absolutely incredible. Oh, he's trying to make him submit. Oh my. Both these guys putting each other in a double submission. Someone's gonna have to tap out. Oh my. Listen, oh. He's going for the brutal attack on Darth Vader. Oh, don't know how much Darth Vader's going to be able to take from this. My goodness. I can't say this enough. Absolutely incredible battle between these two young men. Oh my. Darth Vader's up. Madness is up. Oh. Oh. Did you see that? He almost had Darth Vader. Almost had him. My goodness. Oh man, this is absolutely incredible. Oh, he misses. Oh my, he has the ropes. Oh man, absolutely incredible. My goodness, this is awesome. And now I think Darth Vader, his powers is getting built up. He's got him in a cross arm breaker. Tap out Madness. Tap out Madness. Oh, he's refusing to tap. He's refusing to tap. He's refusing to tap. He's refusing to tap.
my gosh. Oh my. Ladies and gentlemen, this is absolutely incredible between these two guys.
This is over.
Oh, Matt is saying it is over. John Vader refuses.
That's over.
He said, I did not leave space to lose. He said, I did not leave space to lose. Oh, oh, oh my, oh my. Ladies and gentlemen, things are going to get dangerous. Oh my goodness. Oh, those shoulders. One, two. Oh, very close call. Very close call. My gosh, my gosh. Oh, did you see that? Oh my. My, oh, oh my, my gosh, absolutely incredible. These guys has been going on, they've been going at it. Darth Vader would not quit, Madness would not quit. My goodness, what's going on here? Oh, my, 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 my. Chloe, very, very close call.
Get off.
Madness is talking trash. Darth Vader like, you don't know who you're talking to, son. I'm the ruler of space. You don't talk to me like that. Oh, oh, my, my, my. This is absolutely incredible, ladies and gentlemen. I can't stress it out enough. Oh, and one, two, one, two. Oh, man, see, like, every time Madness tries, Darth Vader gets out of it. This is incredible, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, my, never. Oh, my goodness. Oh, oh, wow. Did you guys see that? This has been an incredible battle so far. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, this is awesome. Absolutely incredible. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to continue this match and go on to a very special break. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, the action continues. Victory Road.
And when you're feeling mighty low, I just want you to know. From the texture of your hair to the clothes that you wear. And when you're feeling mighty low, I just want you to know. Cool young brother from the south, from jail he just got out. Never been outside the city and I couldn't figure out. 30 years on earth and his life already worn out. Issues at hand, it's coming for the black man. Talent gone to waste, coming in last place. Life can be hard for that brown skin, dark skin, light skin. My friends, we all kin. Blessing go or curse, I don't know what's worse. We getting bodies, somebody pull up the mother freaking hurts. My people dying every day, there's got to be a better way. Who's gonna stand in our way, take back our freedom today? We don't want your apology, we don't need your empathy. We just want to live and be free. Will we ever be free? We held back. I don't know, but one thing's for sure.
What's that?
We are. And when you're feeling mighty low, I just want you to know. From the texture of your hair to the clothes that you wear. And when you're feeling mighty low, I just want you to know. Martin Luther King marched for better things. Malcolm X showed us how to flex and everything in between. We gotta get back to basics. Coming together is the only way that we gon' make it. This is what they asking for. Like we need a reason for war. Like we wanted to be dragged from car doors. Like we should be thankful for them freeing us. Like slavery didn't leave us with simple incapabilities to be strengthened mentally. We're the most talented, fastest, coolest, baddest people on earth. Don't let them steal your youth. Get caught up in the system that's never meant for you. So to yourself, be true. We all got talents deep within. Open your eyes, no longer hidden. Let's talk about our skin, my beautiful black queens. You are everything God's given to the world. Spread the truth to the little black boys and girls. Yeah. And when you're feeling mighty low, I just want you to know. From the texture of your hair to the clothes that you wear. And when you're
creatures in the whole world. Black people. I mean, and I mean that in every sense, outside and inside. And to me, we have a culture that is surpassed by no other civilization, but we don't know anything about it. But my job is to somehow make them curious enough or persuade them. This is what compels me to compel them.
We are back from a very special break. This is absolutely incredible. No. Madness is doing the break. Madness is telling Darth Vader to look at the camera. He said, you're going to remember this moment for the rest of your life because I'm going to send you back to space embarrassed. My gosh. Oh, looks like Darth Vader's fading. It's like Darth Vader's fading. Oh no. It looks like he's getting that energy. Oh my. It looks like that he's getting that energy. It looks like he's going to submit. It looks like he's going to submit. Oh my. I don't know. Oh. Oh my. I'm going to have to check on this. Oh. Will Darth Vader submit? I don't know. His face is getting red. Oh my. We don't know if he's going to submit or not. But ladies and gentlemen, this is absolutely incredible. Oh, what's this? It's like Darth Vader's trying to get out of it. Oh, he's not going to submit. He's not going to submit, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, what? What? It looks like he's getting out of it. Oh. No. Yeah, you guys hear the audience. They're saying, don't tap out. Don't tap out. Oh, no. Oh, he's got him down. He's got him. One, two. Oh, my. Absolutely. Very close call. Very close call. Very close call. Ladies and gentlemen, he almost. It seems like when you once you think that Darth Vader's about to get out. He kicks out. Oh my, like that power. He's truly showing his power. Oh my goodness. Oh, you guys see that? One, two, oh, very close call. My, this is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, this is absolutely incredible, Dan. This is awesome. We haven't even had WrestleMania yet. And you would think that this is WrestleMania. Oh my. Oh, this is a WrestleMania moment indeed, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my. He has the ropes. One, two, Darth Vader. He has no choice but to let him go. The rope break. Oh my. Oh, you see that? Oh, absolutely incredible moment between these two. Wow, absolutely amazing. My goodness. Oh man, this is awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I don't know what he's grabbing for. That's not rope. Those are not ropes. He had to go. Oh, he almost had the rope. Oh, you have that. Oh, he got the rope. One, two. My. This is absolutely incredible, ladies and gentlemen. I think we have an official referee in here now. Thank God. Makes my job a lot easier. Yeah. Got an official referee in here. Oh, my. These guys are both obviously tired. My goodness. They're both tired. My. Absolutely incredible. I think he's about to finish it off. I think he's about to finish Darth Vader off. I don't know how much longer Darth Vader can go on. Oh, very close call. Very close call. Oh. Darth Vader refuses to give up. He refuses to give up. My, this has been absolutely incredible. Oh, my. Like it's submission after submission, reversal after reversal. This is absolutely incredible. My. Oh, it looks like he's gonna submit. All he has to do is grab for the ropes. Will he? Can he grab for the ropes? Oh my. All he has to do is grab for the ropes. Can he do it, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know. I really don't know if he can. He has a foot on the ropes, but one, two, oh. Ladies and gentlemen, what a miracle. Absolutely a miracle. He had the ropes. My. Ladies and gentlemen, we don't know how much longer this match is going to go on. It's been awesome so far. My, absolutely incredible. These guys are amazing. Gentlemen, we just thank you for joining us here at Victory Road 2016. We thank you for supporting Primetime Wrestling. My. Oh, he's going to have him for the submission. He has him in the submission. Will he submit? Oh, he's got him in the submission. Now it's a double submission. My. Oh, my. It's a double submission. Oh, gosh. Oh, someone's going to have to submit. Something has to give. Something has to give. Oh, my. Something has to give, ladies and gentlemen. Oh.
Somebody got to grab the rope.
Something has to give.
Grab the rope.
My.
Grab the rope.
Absolutely.
Grab the rope.
Oh, he almost. Almost to the rope.
Get the rope.
All he has to do is get the ropes. Oh, he got the rope. He has the ropes. Madness has no choice but to. Referee. Heaven. Referee helping Darth Vader. I don't know if Darth Vader used his powers on the referee, but the referee did kind of help him a little bit. Oh, my, this is absolutely incredible. My. It's like Madness is getting upset. Oh, my.
Yes. Mad.
It's like Darth Vader is getting upset. He looks like I have had enough of this. I'm going to end this now. Oh! Did you guys see that? Oh! Darth Vader's getting powered up now. Oh! My. He got him in submission.
Get the rope!
He has him in the submission. I think it's locked in this time. Oh! I think it's locked in. My. Will Darth Vader submit? Will Darth Vader submit? Oh my, absolutely incredible, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my. This is absolutely incredible. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know. I just don't know. Ah, this is too awesome. Absolutely too awesome. Oh boy. My gosh.
Madness.
Madness is getting pumped up. Oh, and he misses. Oh, that for nothing looks like it. Oh my. Absolutely too awesome. Oh. Telling him to get back.
Ready to go.
Oh. I don't know who's gonna win this one anymore. We don't know if Madness gonna win it. We don't know if Darth Vader's gonna win it. Oh, got him in the submission. Oh, 2.5. Very close call. He has the ropes. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't stress it enough. This is absolutely incredible. Both these guys actually have earned in contract here in Primetime Wrestling. My own personal opinion. My gosh. They're gonna both get a contract. This match has been incredible. Wow. My. I don't know. What is this? Oh, who is this? Oh, he has a snake. I would not. He has a snake. I wouldn't do that if I was you. Oh. my gosh. Oh my gosh, what is this? Oh, he has him in a submission. Good thing he did not use that snake because he almost got himself disqualified. Oh my. Oh, he almost got himself disqualified. He almost had a winner for a second. Oh my. We don't know who is this guy standing ringside, but I'm probably sure we're going to probably catch up with him later on. Oh my. Might be one of his servants. Oh my.
He has to go.
One, two. Now, this is what I'm talking about. This guy is on his job, finally. Yes. Yes, indeed. He's on his job, finally. My. This has been incredible.
Get the rope.
This has been absolutely an incredible match so far between the two. Oh, he's trying to grab for the ropes. He's trying to grab for the ropes. He says no. No, these guys in an all-out brawl. My gosh, it's been an incredible match so far. Absolutely. I'm still trying to figure out who is this guy in the red. Maybe Darth Vader. It looks like it could be Darth Vader's apprentice because he did hand him a weapon earlier. Oh my. It could be Darth Vader's personal apprentice. Oh my. My goodness. Vader, Vader, Magnus almost submitted, but he grabbed for the ropes. Ladies and gentlemen, I can't stress it enough. This is too awesome. My. There must be a winner. Oh, and Magnus is getting, things about to get serious now. Oh, my. Oh, I think this is going to be over with. Oh, did you see that? I think this is it. Oh my. He's firing up. Oh, he misses. Oh my.
Get out.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna go until one more special commercial break. The action continues here. It's Victory Road.
Open up the champagne, pop. It's my house, come on, turn it up. Hear a knock on the door and the night begins. Cause we've done this before, so you come on. Make yourself at my home, tell me where you've been. Pour yourself something cold, baby, cheers to this. Sometimes you gotta stay in. Welcome to my house, baby, take control now. We can't even slow down, we don't have to go out. Welcome to my house.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back. We just took our last commercial break on this special edition commercial break. It's very limited that we do commercials here on big events like this. But then it is WrestleMania. And certainly we look forward to next week. We look forward to next Sunday at WrestleMania. It's going down between these two. My.
This is
an absolutely incredible battle between these guys.
That's a jaw breaker.
Oh my, looks like the shoulders were down. He gets out of it. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been absolutely incredible battle between these dudes. I keep looking forward. That's the ropes, and I don't know why this guy is counting.
I count to three. One, two, three.
He didn't have it. It's not like he had him in some type of submission or anything. I'm just saying. Oh my. Ladies and gentlemen, there must be a winner between these two. Neither of these guys are not giving up. My goodness.
Come on.
Oh my. It's been absolutely incredible.
Come on.
Oh.
My gosh, this has been absolutely incredible.
Oh my. Will he submit, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, he has the ropes right in the nick of time. Right in the nick of time. He had the ropes. Rope break, ladies and gentlemen. That is what saved him. Oh, he's trying to grab for the ropes again. My. Absolutely incredible. Send the referee to get out the way. Then the referee saying, well, you need to get up then. Oh, he got him. Oh, no, shoulders. Two. Oh, whoa, that's close. Close call. Oh, my. That was too close, ladies and gentlemen. Very close call. He can't believe it. Death Vader can't believe it. Oh, another close call. Ladies and gentlemen, that has to be a winner. Darth Vader cannot believe it. Madness cannot believe it. My, this guy. Oh, that's a very close call, ladies and gentlemen. Very close call. I think the next time, there's going to be a winner the next time. Because this guy's going to make sure. This guy's making sure. This guy's making sure. Oh, my. These guys are making sure. The next time these guys get in a move like that, they're going to make sure that we're a winner. Oh, my. Absolutely incredible, ladies and gentlemen. Whoa. Oh, boy. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been incredible. I just can't say it enough. It has been an incredible match. Oh, my. Oh, he's crushed. Think he's crushed. Oh. Oh, three. Oh, I saw it. Oh, what's this? Oh, shoulders, both shoulders are down. One, two, three. Oh, yes. I saw that. Yes, I did see that. He got up at the count of three. So, therefore, I did see it, ladies and gentlemen. And base, I'm going to review that footage. That did look. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's give us a little break. And I'm going to review that footage to determine a winner. We will be right back.
We are back. We had to have some time to go back and review the footage. The tape has been rolled. And based on what I saw from the footage, Darth Vader got out at the count of three. So, therefore, the winner of this match is Magnus. And, ladies and gentlemen, Magnus has won the match. This is absolutely shocking. Darth Vader cannot believe this. He cannot believe this. He says, I left space for this. This cannot be possible. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match is Magnus. Congratulations, Magnus. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been an awesome, incredible match. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank you for joining us. This has been Victory Road. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to Magnus. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, congratulations to the winner, Magnus. Absolutely incredible match. This guy's talented. We all want to say welcome to Primetime Wrestling. Magnus, your winner. Ladies and gentlemen, I look forward to seeing this guy a lot more often. Again, welcome to Primetime Madness. Madness. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner. Madness. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Victory Road. Awesome match. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been Victory Road 2016.
Death Row. See, last week you stole my title. You're that anxious to get this title, but you're never gonna win it from me. Last night you called me out. You called me a bitch. But you see what I did to you, didn't it? You and Sasquatch. Now, I want you to come out here. Supposed to be a death row, but he ain't nothing but a thief. I'm waiting. Just what I thought. The two most precious titles in PTW. And I got them.
Oh, shit.
That nigga was on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Dang. Dang. Jump out the iPhone, see, bitch.
Yeah, put him in the chokehold. I ain't trying to punch me in this shit. You know, damn, you can't pick up that big nigga like that. Damn. Sorry, Detro. You got your ass. Yep.